People can become very ill from Ecoli 0157H7, from undercooked meat, poultry, unpasteurized milk, non-chlorinated water, and raw apple juice. The human sources of Ecoli in surface water include raw and treated sewage treatment plants and holding lagoons, septic system seepage, and illegal connections or dumping into streams in Ontario's Great Lakes. Other causes of E. coli contamination are human sewage, wildlife feces, and farm animal manure. Proper storage handling application methods minimize the risk to water supplies. Large farms do produce larger volumes of manure, and hence have to be more careful with how they use it. When a small number of E. coli enter the body, they attach to the cells lining in the intestines, where they reproduce into millions of bacteria. They also produce powerful toxins that damage intestinal walls and blood vessels, which can lead to severe blood loss. A water boil advisory is put in effect due to information indicating that water is not safe for drinking. The discovery of bacteria or parasites or an outbreak of illness in the area can lead to this discovery. If there is a water boil advisory in your neighborhood, you shouldn't use the water for drinking, use in baby formulas, cooking, making ice cubes, or washing fruit or vegetables, or brushing your teeth. To make the water safe for the above purpose, you should bring the water to a rapid rolling boil for 1 minute. Make sure to discard all previously made ice, and then you should disinfect the ice cube trays. Adults and teens could have a shower with untreated water if they make sure that they do not swallow any water. Children that are older may be given a shower with a handheld shower head, just be sure to avoid the face. And if your child is younger, then a sponge bath should be used, because in a normal bath they are likely to swallow water. To make the water safe for the above purpose, you should bring the water to a rapid rolling boil for 1 minute. Make sure to discard all previously made ice, and then you should disinfect the ice cube trays. Adults and teens could have a shower with untreated water if they make sure they don't swallow any water. Children that are older may be given a shower with a handheld shower head. Just be sure to avoid the face. If your child is younger, then a sponge bath should be used, because in a normal bath, they are likely to swallow water. If your dishwasher has a hot setting, it will safely disinfect dishes. If not, wash and rinse in hot boiled water, or you can disinfect it with a 1 ounce or 30 milliliter bleach and 3 gallon or 13.5 liters of water. Just let your dishes sit in the disinfectant for at least 1 minute and let air dry. If your child was ill with diarrhea, you should disinfect his toys in 1/4 cup or 60 milliliters bleach and 1 gallon or 4.5 liters of water disinfectant solution. You should be able to continue doing your laundry as normal. Do not fill children wading pools with the infected water, and a water filtration device does not make normal water safe.
Ready? Ontario water objectives say that the medical officers should contain the water boil advisory until 2 consecutive sets of samples taken from all parts of the distribution system no longer received the objective in ODWO. After the advisory is removed, you should run cold water through all faucets for 1 minute. Flush all garden hoses for 1 minute. And run water softeners through a regeneration cycle and drain and refill your hot water heaters if they are set below 45 degrees Celsius. Provincial legislation like the Environmental Protection Act and Water Resource Act can be used to prosecute anyone who contaminates a public water source with a fine. The Farming and Food Productions Act is designed to protect farmers, but not at the expense of health and safety of the environment. It is just there to ensure that they can do their standard production methods. The Ministry of Health is responsible for surveillance of recreational water quality. Example, public pools. Beaches are closed if the consideration of E. coli exceeds the provincial standard of 100 colonies of E. coli per 100 millimeters of water. The Ministry of of environment is responsible for the protection of land, air, and water. They prevent and reduce the amount of pollution put into the environment. The Ministry of Agricultural, Food, and Rural Affairs give technical and remedial advice on specific problems.
Testing kits to test your own water sources periodically are available. The Pure Test Do-It-Yourself Kit is available for $19.95, which does one test per kit and will find harmful bacteria like Ecoli or fecal coliforms. Compared to $125 for laboratory testing, it is cheap and you will have your results in 48 hours.